The Lord is constantly calling His children. You are dying because of your defilement. Our God is God of holiness. Don't keep things between you and your God and expect God to be part of you. Though God wants to be part of us, in our journey, in our building up, in our empowerment, in our glory, anointing. But that's possible only if we are with Him. Being with Him is an internal hunger, internal thirst, internal zeal for God.